Alright guys, so I came to King 99, which is a store in Humble, Texas. It's kind of like King Dollar. I come here sometimes to get a few things. I always come here in the holidays to get like Christmas stuff. But I'm going to show you guys everything they have because they have a ton of stuff today. So let me just give you a walkthrough. If you live local, and they have a lot of new stuff in. So let me show you. Okay, so this is just their dish towel section. I mean, this isn't nothing fancy, just dish towels. You need to clean your car. Now, some stuff in here is above 99 cents, but it's like $1.99 is like the top price, I believe. Hangers, organization things. Pledge, like $1 pledge. Actually, we're gonna buy this pledge. Akira, that's $1. That's like a good deal. $1.39. Need Crocs. Got a ton of poster board, foaming board, a whole bunch of toys. They even got Nerf stuff. Craft. Got a science project. I used to do this and I made all the planets. A $1 glue gun. This is my favorite. $1.99 for those. Even with a coupon, when you go to the store, I don't think you get them that cheap. You can't use coupons at this store though. Alright. Sewing. Glitter. Scrapbook tape, planner tape, I believe they call it. You can make keychains. More letters. This is crazy. Everything for a dollar. If you love owls or elephants, look, remember these from back in the day? Put them in your visors, the CD holders. Yeah. Mine will be full. Chalk. We use a lot of that chalk outside. Tons of office stuff. Yeah.
What? Oh, the chop. Oh. Look. Coupons. You can put them in there.
We have to buy this. Definitely buying that.
Oh, look, a book of alphabet stickers. All right, moving along. Let them think again. But this is all travel size stuff, and again, they don't take coupons, and boom, look. We found Daddy's favorite. This is the one that he likes. $4.99, that's a really good price. This is the medicine section. The store is just massive. I come here, but I've never been this excited about being in here. Look at this Kroger thermometer. That's a Kroger thermometer. Babe, come look at this. It's a Kroger thermometer. We can really. Yeah, that's the Kroger one. Like, that you can't pass that up. People like me that love granny panties.
Favorite.
The worker's mask. I don't know what you call those. Dust proof mask. Look at this big old 7 ounce crust pro health. Let's check the expiration date. December of 2017. That's still a good deal. $1 for this. And that's a 7 ounce. That's a good deal. Dr. Miracles. I'm trying not to go too fast, but I'm trying to let y'all see everything because this store is just massive. Pill stuff, elbow guard. Huh. What is that? I don't know what that is, but wow. Yeah. I don't know. That might be a little inappropriate to have at a dollar store. Only in Texas. These are 2 for $1.25. Look at all of these toothbrushes. We've got some hair dye. I'm not sure about those brands. We got Axe, $1.49. We like to get that a little bit cheaper. I've never seen this. Zest. Umbrellas for $1. Baby lips. Belts. Alright. Garage sale signs. Oh, look at the baby. White. This is a 56 count. Like I said, they don't take coupons though. Dollar Tree will take coupons. However, this store doesn't. Look at all of these dog leashes. We have a whole baby section. Johnson & Johnson wipes. Again, if you guys are local, they are restocked.
What are you getting? You gotta watch him. He'll put everything in the basket.
Why you watching me, girl?
I'm just saying, you'll be putting everything in the basket. Socks. More socks. All right. Here's some nails. What is that? Compact or something. Selfie sticks.
No está el ese?
Oh, it's a hair dryer holder. I was like, is that a whole hair dryer? What? Hold on. He said they got some weed. Where? This? Oh. No, it's like a beach wave kit. I thought it was like some weed. I was about to say, look, I see a lot of things at the dollar store, but I ain't seen no bundles. And he knows all about weaves. Daddy, come here.
What? I told you, the Yaki. $1 Yaki. How long you think that'll last?
I don't know.
It'll get you through the day.
Well,
this is our new favorite store.
Wait. We can play cowboy and cowgirl.
Man, we found a $1 Yaki when you stopped wearing the weed.
I only put the extensions to grow my hair back out. Y'all, he's talking about my hair now. My hair is my hair, but I've been 2.5 years with no extensions, but I did put them in because I wanted to grow my hair out. But this is all me. I think that's it. I mean, I didn't cover like everything in the store, but you guys get it. Like, it's massive. It's huge. It would take me hours to go through this store. But yeah, I just thought I'd give you guys a little glimpse of this dollar store. It's massive. Oh my gosh. We didn't even get the makeup. But you get it free from couponing anyways, but still. Okay, I had to cut the camera back on. Real quick, we got Alphabet cookies, we got Hershey's, we got Jif on the go, we got some honey when you're sick. Look how big this Coffee Mate creamer is. Not the Dollar Tree, they are a lot smaller than this one. This is a 16 ounce, that is humongous. Then we also have these candies here. Butterfinger mini Butterfinger cups. Right down his alley is the candy aisle. Somebody with the biggest sweet tooth of all. Ginger snap.
You gonna fill the candy jar, girl.
I like the head candy though. I like the big blow. Remember the big blow you get from the candy lady?
These were the best ones, remember?
Yeah, but I like the other ones. I know everybody used to go to a candy lady. My grandma used to be a candy lady and the frozen cups. I know a lot of people call them cool cups, but where I'm from, they call frozen cups. Look, see, here go the hood cookies right here.
Ain't no Moon Man cookies over there, man.
Brother, I grew up in the hood. I know the hood cookies.
This ain't the hood unless they got the Moon Man cookies.
They might not have those. Look, you got a 3-pack of noodles. We got all of the seasonings. Alright, now I think we're officially going to end it, but I just wanted to get this for you guys to see the food section.
You know I came out with a brand of cookies, huh?
Really?
No.
Big Daddy?
Yeah.
Okay, Big Daddy. Big Daddy got his own cookie. Ended it on that note. Ladies and gentlemen, we found the moon pie. If you know what a moon pie is, we from the same spot.